headed to Maryland to link up with my brother on a 28 degrees morning, downside of the rut. Been the best rut I've ever experienced in my 29 years of bow hunting. So stick around and you can watch my success or failure. Catch you in a little bit when there's some daylight. Super fun.
Anywho, pretty excited to put this cup down. Pretty excited about the deer I'm gonna get this morning. I'm thinking between 10:30 and 12. I'm not doing good at all. I got snot running down my nose. I've got the shakes bad. I'm out of tea. I'm out of food. Fading fast. I don't know how much longer I'm gonna make it. Got four layers of clothes on, but it's not enough.
So, first of all, I'm just happy to be here. Joel! Joel! He's down! He's dead! He's big! He's huge, Joel! He's down! He's done! He's dead! He's done! He's 140, strong 140s, maybe breaking 150s. Absolutely, say it. Whoop, whoop. Joel, you called him. You called him in right past me. Let's go see him. Come on, get down.
I called him in, rattled, but and then hit the grunt. And the doe didn't hear anything, but I looked over my left shoulder as I was closing up there. I had to climb the tree. I was closing up, texting Joel, and Joel's like, let's hold out a little longer. And I see a big moon on the other side of that fall right there. And I was like, oh, that's a big buck. Whoa, that's a nice rack on that buck. I text Joel, do a grunt call. Joel immediately does the grunt call. Joel's about 7 yards that way. And then that buck stops. As he was walking away from me, out of my life. The buck stops. And I text Joel, hit the can now, hit the can. Dobly, Joel hits the can. That buck looks over his right shoulder and did a complete U-ey and came right to me. I shot him right there, 20 yards. My arrow sticking out of the ground somewhere. And now we're about to go see him. He died here within sight. So follow me. Let's go check this out.
Dude, that's a mature. That's a stud on the feet.
We caught this buck in a moment of weakness, trying to find another doe. Looked over his shoulder, fought it for about 4 or 5 seconds, and then committed to coming in. Just amazing. Amazing to watch him go through that decision-making process. I placed the arrow between his shoulders. Looks like I was off about 3 or 4 inches, but either way it caught, went out the other side. Aimed center mass, and boom. He ran like 45, 50 yards max. Stood there, expired. Quite a day, quite a year. Never experienced a rut like this, and it was awesome to do it with my brother Joel. So that's about it. That's the story of the day. We got to clean this buck up and Semper Fidelis.
He's nice.
We can cut.
He's an absolute stud. That's exactly what you're after.